Italy riots, violence erupts in Bologna as election tensions explodes into street clashes. Italian anti-fascists clashed with riot police today in the northern city of Bologna as tensions mount ahead of the country's general election in March. The demonstrators battled with protected police officers as they filled the Piazza Galvani to guard the square to prevent activists of the far-right party Forza Nuova to rally later today. Images show hundreds of protesters clashing with police, bellowing, "We occupy the square and we will not leave," waving a red anti-fascist flag and a banner emblazoned with the message "Municipal Council supports fascists." The riots comes as tensions ahead of the general election on March 4 rise, with right-wing parties boasting a clear lead in the polls, but are unlikely to win an absolute majority, pointing to possible political deadlock. The clash erupted at 14:05 local time, 13:05 GMT, in Piazza Galvani between police and demonstrators. Local media reported 5 people have been wounded, including a policeman. Activists were pushed by police to Piazza Cavarendo along Via Farini, where the traffic was blocked as a result. Forza Nuova were expected to launch a demonstration in the near Piazza Maggiore and Piazza Nettuno. The protesters linked arms in a sign of unity as the police forced them to fall back on themselves. Video footage shows riot police pushing the activists back into the square, beating those who attacked them with their batons and riot shields. The area was filled with about 20 armored vehicles and water hydrants, according to local media. Before police charged at the activists, demonstrators shouted, "Today is our resistance." The tensions come as support for far-right, anti-EU parties have surged across the continent, with experts predicting Italy could be the next country to follow the UK out of the bloc. Author of Banker to the World, Bill Rhodes, said an EU referendum could be called in Italy following the result of the next Italian general election.